It was not really a decision which I took actively. It just came to me like that. When I was younger, I started first with graffiti. I especially tagged a lot outside, and then in 2006 I got a book. It's called The Art of Rebellion, and I discovered the first time this street art. I mean, it's true, I don't really like this term base because it's a bit messed up, I think. But at that time, yeah, I got this book, and it was something different to graffiti because I saw the first time characters and logos. And I got really attracted by this because for me, there was more possibility to express something, what you feel like. And so I started just to develop two characters, and I painted them outside all over, and after a while they just became more and more abstract, and that's why I paint nowadays just the lines. So that's basically how I just entered this street art graffiti thing. But normally I don't really like to classify myself. And I mean, if you say street art, it's fine to me. I don't even know anymore how I would classify myself. Maybe I'm between abstract graffiti and contemporary art, or I'm not really sure anymore. So for me, it's absolutely fine when people classify me.